What the fuck is this
What?
shit?
It's like one of those castles, but it's a lot different color, and it's like invincible stone
I
types.
know which one is it. I know what it is. It's really fucking tall, right?
I think I can't
It's
even see the
orange.
top of it.
Oh
Orange.
God,
Yeah,
look at the map. Look at the map, Steven.
Huh?
Look at the map.
Man.
Jesus Christ, this looks like something straight out of Zelda.
Well, what the hell is this?
But I don't know if there's a boss yet there yet. Unless did you update this Twilight
Steven?
Forest?
No.
Steven?
What?
Steven, come here. There's only
What?
one. There's only one thing we can do here, Steven.
Blow it up! Blow it up!
You
I
read
have
my
time bombs.
mind.
Ready?
I have time
Ready?
bombs.
Okay,
Steven,
let's
all
put
right.
these two.
Hold on.
All
Next
right.
to each other.
We have to
Probably
be very
kill this
smart about this. All right.
Okay. Yeah.
You gotta be as smart as the Swanee.
Yeah, very smart.
The
You put so much.
Steven,
you...
back
Steven,
up. Steven, no. Steven, that's not smart. That's too many.
You put more.
Steven, you're gonna break the game.
We did it.
Oh my god, we actually did it.
Man,
what?
We're smart.
We actually broke into the Oh yeah.
Oh, this is something.
Can,
guys,
can I get can I get a half? Hold on, hold on.
I just found another carrot.
So you want a TV?
Hey.
I'm gonna make a portal to the Twilight Forest in a second.
Hey,
yeah, dude. You should change it to
Steven,
game mode.
Can I get a high five?
No,
can
I'm not gonna
can I get
cheat.
A high five?
Why not?
It's not cheating
like,
if it's your magical
high
fish
five.
Friend.
Mystical fish friend. Where
shake
the
hands,
fuck
shake
are
hands.
You?
Shake hands. Oh wait. Hold on. Let me high five you.
Okay. Alright, let's high five.
Let's high five. High five.
High five.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why is this place so spooky?
Look.
Is it too spooky for you?
This is pretty spooky.
It's a little bit.
Too spooky for you?
Alright, Sly. I'll wait for you to get here, and then we will
Give me
start
a second.
Investigating this. And start destroying it. The blocks.
Why?
Are-
why must everything that you investigate must be destroyed? Why
because
can't
it's, it's.
I'm doing it for research. We kill the dinosaurs for research.
Oh, this is like the a different castle than what we usually.
Why
see.
Did I get a book?
Yeah, right, you hit a fossil. This is what Sly was looking for earlier.
Is there anything in this book? No.
Information of knowledge that we're
There's
gonna use.
Nothing
in
this book. I can't read this book. Fuck this book.
I got some of the tower wood planks from this this tower.
You can't break it. Look.
Yeah, but I picked two up.
Oh, then that was from our explosions.
Oh. Wait, put it down. Are they breakable?
They're unbreakable. Only like TNT probably breaks them, or some special pickaxe that we need.
Right, there you go. See if you can break it.
Coming.
All right.
Nope, unbreakable.
Oh God.
Yeah, they are strong.
I'm downloading terrain. Downloading the terrain. Downloading. Yeah. The terrain.
Wait, how are we supposed to get back to Guam?
Why not?
Nobody knows.
Oh, I know how. Simple.
Yeah, you can break it. What the hell? It just takes a long time.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't see it. Like, I was using Sly's special pickaxe that he gave me.
It's. You need to use an axe.
Oh, yeah, the. I lagged too.
Okay.
Alright. No,
never mind. That was
a...
just lag.
It was because they made a portal for me.
Sly, you
Well,
Sly.
Should
Why?
Someone teleport? Should someone teleport to Sly, and like set a warp at the, or like set the marker?
No, I have an idea to get back.
I know how to get back. I know I have a spawn thingy that tells me where my house is, like the spawner, the original one.
Oh, it shows a little waypoint.
Oh, okay.
I know where it is.
There we go. Oh, we're set then. Easy.
And I found out giant place that you probably guys were talking about right now too.
Oh no way! TP to this one. We just broke in.
Let me find out
Kevin's
how far.
Kevin's already heading up.
Yeah.
Holy shit! I am 3,700 and what is it? Yeah, 3,000. I'm almost 3,600 meters away from
shit,
spawn.
Negative 4,000.
I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna speed run to the portal. All right.
Do
so
it, pussy.
Guys wanna
do it, pussy?
What? What? I'm a pussy for speed running.
Wait.
Wow, I did not know this.
I need to put blocks.
And now you know. And knowing is half your
pussy.
That's Steven.
Here you go.
No one is half the pussy.
No one is half of the getting a pussy.
Oh, there's no monsters here.
Oh,
yeah, hostile mobs are off.
Steven.
Hey, look at this. This looks like a fun parkour adventure.
This looks like fun custom map with little
We're
parkour.
We're just like running
guys.
Up.
Kevin's just using his fucking spider to get up all of them.
Guys, so what's I'm not sure how you feel about this, but we are speed running this dungeon. This is the easiest dungeon I've ever encountered.
I think we have to do a puzzle here.
Does it involve killing hostile mobs that are non-existent?
I don't know. I'm afraid these blocks are gonna. I'm afraid these blocks are gonna explode if we touch them.
I feel like they're going to shoot lasers.
Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa!
What?
Ow!
What?
Whoa!
What? What just happened?
Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh
what
god!
What some the... like crazy. This is crazy.
This is
stuff.
Really cool.
What the hell?
I like that idea.
I want to touch these.
Shout out to the mod creator. You know?
What the fuck is this?
Look, more rooms. That's cool.
They make little popping sounds as well.
Oh. Yeah.
I'm opening them all.
There's like puzzles in every door.
Cool.
Nah, this is a dead end.
There's like doors in every puzzle.
Oh, wow.
Ah, there's every puzzle, there's a door.
Every We're supposed door, to be up a door there. Puzzle.
We have to head back down.
How do we get up?
What the hell? We have to solve puzzles.
God damn it, Steven.
Oh, all right, man. I guess we're gonna have to solve a puzzle.
Let's get back down.
Okay, guys, let's open some doors. Yeah, what the fuck is going on? There's
we
nothing.
Are gonna get lost.
There's nothing. Like, what am I doing?
Is this the main place?
Yes. However,
I think you're going the right place. Yeah, this is it. We have to go up more levels.
I went up.
That.
Oh God. Here, there's ladders I have to climb.
Parkour.
This is pretty kawaii desu, guys.
Why is there a mushroom?
There's nothing
here. What
are
these? Are these glows? There's a ghast! Up there.
Oh, shit!
There's spiders.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No.
Oh, my.
Oh, no. So if we die here, we are done.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, that's a ghast spawner. That's a baby ghast. It's moving. It's real.
A baby ghast?
It's alive.
It's alive!
The legendary baby ghast?
Oh my
god. Oh god, what did you guys do?
I'm out of here.
Oh god, I have half a heart. I have half a heart. Oh god, I have half a heart. I have half a heart.
Hey guys, if you guys want to ask your magical fish to spawn where I am, you can do it.
Magical fish, take me to slime.
I'm not gonna take you. You better type it yourself, magical fish.
Magical fish is on break.
How about we nuke this case?
Magical fish is on break while he regenerates hearts.
Oh, another puppy.
Hey, should we just nuke this place?
Look, you can.
I'm
you
down.
Can always try to nuke all your problems,
let's,
Steven.
I'm down.
Let's try and work our way
I'm down.
Up first.
Let's nuke.
We can't. Those
let's nuke. I'm down.
We'll kill him.
Anyone? Kevin, you?
Did somebody say this door is hard to open?
God damn it! I guess it's getting nuked. Where are you guys? Hi.
It's going down.
Did somebody say rockets?
Oh
my God.
Did he just break?
Steven got damaged. Where are you?
I found.
Kevin's
I found an
on the
exit.
Other side of that wall.
He made his own exit.
I'm on the other side of the wall.
Oh no! What? He's gonna blow
what
this
the
place
up. What the hell? Why is this so?
Damn! There's so much travel.
Stand back from that side of the wall.
We're back.
Don't throw it. Don't shoot too.
Don't throw it. Please.
Don't
oh my God.
Don't throw it.
God. Oh God.
That didn't do anything.
Oh, you guys are in another tower.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, this
that's
looks.
A ghost.
Oh, we're in a different tower, aren't we?
Guys, I can jump onto that side of. All right, Steven, stand back from that side of the wall.
All right, I'm over here. I'm way over here. You're gonna shoot and jump in?
No, I'm latched onto the side of the wall.
Right.
I'm putting bombs on the
Buster
side
Rambo.
Of it. I'm putting bombs on the side of the.
Putting sides
oh
on
no,
the bombs.
Another one.
Yeah, I'm putting things.
You gotta make
on...
fast. There's like things shooting at me.
Yeah, I know.
I'm under
but
the stairs.
I need to wait for the time bomb to explode.
Steven,
what is
Steven.
Going?
Steven,
fuck is this?
I'm on fire.
Stand back from that side.
Oh no, I went towards it. I'm almost dead.
Oh my God,
Kevin
Reflo.
Oh Jesus.
Hello.
There's no baddies here. What
is that
the
magical
fuck?
Water? Water.
There's the waterfall, guys.
Right,
we're getting out of here.
Waterfall.
Jump in the
no,
waterfall,
climb
guys.
Up. We're climbing up.
We're going.
What the hell?
It's like a mission.
Oh, fuck this bug.
Oh, God.
Fuck
oh,
you.
Never mind. Never mind.
Oh,
never
mind.
Mind.
Oh,
go back down.
I'm
go back down.
Oh, God. Oh, God. That's a gas spawn. Guys,
yeah,
what
dude.
Have you...
That's
guys,
you are so lucky I was on the outside ready to rescue you.
quick question. Have you guys ever found an emerald? Because I just think I found one here.
I've never found an emerald.
It's lucky.
Yeah, a legit emerald. Let me see. I'm in the ore city right now, though.
Jump for it, Michael!
So we're leaving.
No, never.
I thought we were going to do the
No, we're still there.
They're leaving your ass.
Steven. You guys left me up here.
No, we're still there.
Steven.
I see you guys.
I don't think you understand.
No, we're fighting the ghost.
Steven, I don't think you understand how epic that save was.
Oh my god! I got my first emerald ever!
Guys, you left me in the tower!
Steven, you can still get down while the water's here. I mean, because otherwise it's just going to be 10 times harder.
It's falling. Quick, jump
down.
The
farther down the water goes.
I can't jump down there. It's.
Kevin,
I need the familiar guide for the what is it called? Arena? For no fall damage?
Oh, yeah.
Do you have any more time bombs on you?
Oh, if you had the fairy, you would have been good, too.
Oh, the fairy. I need those stuff. And I have 20 EXP. Oh, it would have been
what
good.
What the fuck is it? It's, have you noticed it's a gas with a crown?
Yeah, there's gas up here.
No, it's not a baby gas. It's like a specter.
Yes.
It's like the lich. The lich witch, but a ghost.
How thick is this forest? Jesus Christ.
You guys did leave me.
Steven.
Did you go down here, Kevin?
You had your chance to escape.
But I thought you guys were still going to like want a nuke and
Steven.
Steven.
You take the good, you take the bad.
Steven, I blew a hole in my tower, in the tower I was in, jumped out of that onto the wall of your tower.
It was pretty epic.
Put a bomb on the outside.
You grabbed him and he didn't grab me?
Blew a hole. You fucking chose to stay.
I jumped into his arms and then we sailed down the wall.
Here, ride this rocket down.
No!
Oh my god.
You
killed the ghost. You killed the ghost with that.
You did.
Why didn't I just go up there and kill the ghost in the first place?
You're not gonna come up here and save me, Kevin? Come on.
Damn, that wasn't as epic.
By the way, Steven, I just unlocked a fairy. Amazing.
I found gunpowder. I found gunpowder.
I love her. I love her. I just jump off a big, tall ass mountain.
God damn it, Steven, I'm coming up.
All right, cool.
Start to see her.
Here.
I got gunpowder. What do I need now for my familiar book? Let me check.
You need a gun.
I want a familiar book now.
I need.
Nope, Steven, you don't get a familiar book.
Why am I stuck up here?
Because you're a racist.
Because you fucking chose to stay up there, you stupid idiot.
We didn't even That's it. I'm going up there.
All right,
if I die, remember me as a strong warrior.
Oh, we'll, or Steven. Will do.
Yeah, you're just Steven. I remember you as Steven.
No.
I remember you as the strongest Steven in the world.
Rest in peace, Kevin.
Rest in peace, Kevin.
I had full health, but okay.
You didn't save me, so that's what
full
happened.
Full health? They killed you with full health?
No,
that
nothing
make
kill-
sense.
Wait,
what are you talking
about?
You
can beat me if you want.
Oh, is that what the charm of keeping does? It lets you keep on death. It lets you keep whatever item you had in your hand.
Oh, that's cute. Well,
now I have time bombs.
A lot of people are telling us too that if we wanted to make the rule in this, in the Minecraft itself, there's a code that we put in the chat that anytime
that?
We die, we keep the item still.
What?
Like, I forget how it goes, but anytime that we die, we can keep our item.
What was that?
Oh god!
Kevin, I'm
exploring. How do you unlock new familiars?
With
level
the XP.
Up and you unlock
like,
XP.
You know that you have levels?
Yeah.
I'm on the top!
That's how you go and level up.
I'm out of here, guys! This guy didn't even attack me. He's friendly.
Bullshit,
Steven.
He is. He's
Steven.
Just probably aggro on Kevin.
There's no gas. He's dead.
No, there's actually one up here. What's
glitched.
Me?
Shut up.
Mm-mm. Nice. I'm at the very top now. Let's see what's up here.
Wow. There's nothing. I have explored that area before. Those are towers. There's nothing in there.
No chest? No rewards?
No rewards.
So.
I meant to say WIP.
Nothing is here.
God damn it.
WIP.
Kevin, WIP. All this for nothing, Kevin.
What
oh,
the
not
fuck?
Not for nothing. You guys had an experience.
Why
yeah,
is that?
Right.
That was like a 2-block drop. Why is and that you, killing me?
How do I get back to Guam?
I'm trying to get back to Guam. Don't worry about it.
I'm trying to get my stuff back, but Steven's roaming all over the place, so I can't get near where
I like
was.
This place. It's cool. Like you could like these blocks open up so cool.
You give me AIDS, Steven.
Steven is like a little kid, and I love him.
At the very top.
I love him because he's just so he has like the mind of like, oh my god, I've seen this already, but I'm so interested in this. Like, I don't know, only a little kid would be like that.
Oh man, the sky is all glitchy up here.
A little bit bouldering.
That is very true.
Load.
You take the good, you take the bad, you take the bus, and then you dance it back to life.
And then you fucking give yourself AIDS.
Well,
you
I think it's time to head back to Guam. It was a good day.
I'm not almost at all. But I'm trying.
How close are you, Sly?
I am 1,927 meters away.
I don't even have my fucking fam guide, so I can... God damn it!
I got a fam guide. You guys can borrow it.
How did you get a fit? Wait.
I built it.
You built it? I built it with my own hand.
I built it with my own dick.
That's exactly how I made it.
This is gonna take me some time to make a fucking, like, an incubator for my for my dinosaurs, because like I can't.
So does that block
cactus.
Just like instant kill you if you touch it?
Which one?
There's probably an instant block.
There's many blocks.
There's some blocks that do damage to you, dude.